Right, so we're having this fall concert a little bit of a different time than we usually do. If you remember last year, the first concert that we play is all the way in December. And I want to try something a little bit different this year, and that's why we're doing a holiday concert that is in December that's going to be not just the 7th grade band, but the 6th grade and 8th grade band as well. There's actually going to be a few numbers where there's going to be one number where the 7th graders are going to be playing with the 8th graders, and there's actually going to be one piece where all three grades are going to be playing together. And I'm hoping it's going to be a really, really phenomenal event, but I believe it's really going to. So we basically lost about a month worth of time to prepare for this first concert. And that's why it continuously amazes me how they're able to still pull together and put on, you know, a concert that is of, you know, very good quality. It's not just thrown together at the last minute. So this third tune that we're going to play for you tonight is kind of our ballad of the evening. Now, if you've ever talked to your student about band, they like the pieces that are fast and loud, and they don't like slow and soft. And so, but it's good for them, and so that's why we're going to be performing this very beautiful piece, which I think once we put it all together, they realize, okay, it's actually a pretty good one. But it's a very beautiful ballad to know the water is warm. We hope you enjoy it. Hearing that one melody the whole time. And this piece for Vulcan is one that has a lot lot of complicated things happening all at once. And it's very, very tricky. It incorporates, I think, 10, 11 percussion parts, somewhere in that ballpark. It's a lot of stuff going on back there in the percussion. And in addition to that, you're also going to be seeing the students be doing a rhythm clapping with their hands that is completely different than anything the percussion is doing. And so it can be very confusing when you're trying to focus just on your part and you're not able to concentrate because there's a completely different part going on behind you. So it's a really, really fun piece, very exciting one. And I know I think I can speak to them when I say this is probably their favorite. But they play it like it's their favorite with a lot of energy and it's a lot of fun. And it's a great way to close this out. So we really hope you enjoy it. Thank you. thank you all so much for coming out and supporting them. I would not be able to do this without the support of you. Make sure to be there for the holiday concert we have on December 19th, and have a great evening. Thank you.